understand your love. You might as well talk.